Good morning, Smith Station High School. My name is Stephanie Johnson, and this is your latest edition of PNN. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Attention salute pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Ms. DeLuca has the routine book scholarship applications in the guidance office. The deadline to apply is April 12, 2019. Also, please don't forget to check the guidance page on the school's website for scholarships that are still available to apply for. Seniors, please be sure to pay current and outstanding fees before Senior Day, which is Thursday, April 25th. There are a limited number of yearbooks left. You can order yours at www.johnstonsyearbook.com or scan the code on the flyers around the campus to send a remind text for later. Juniors, if you are interested in running for a senior class officer position, pick up an application from Ms. Bird. Applications are due by Friday and there will be a mandatory meeting Monday morning at 8:10 in Ms. Bird's room, 212B. Volleyball tryouts for grades 9 through 12 are May 7th and 9th from 4:30 to 6:30. You must have a current SSHS physical to sign up. If you're interested in trying out for Color Guard, see Ms. Taylor to sign up. Trying clinic begins April 22nd and auditions are May 2nd. Now here's today's lunchy menu.
For lunch today, you'll be having chicken nuggets or a salad box. Your sides are mashed potatoes, lima beans, or fruit.
Here are your birthday shout-outs for today. If you see these people in the hallway, please wish them a very happy birthday.
We sing happy birthday to you, and may all your dreams come true.
You can't touch this. Touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
Football tryouts are coming up. Here's a message and a video from Coach Glisson.
Thank you. Good morning, Smith Station. This is Coach Glisson. Just wanted to check with anybody who hasn't seen me about playing football for next year. Spring practice is right around the corner, starting May 1st. If anyone is interested, we still have opportunities for you to come out and try out for the team. Well, and just remember, football has 88 possible starting positions, counting offense, defense, and all special teams. So if you're interested and haven't talked to me, please come see me in the field house.
Here's trivia with Jalen.
What two colors make yellow?
Wait, isn't it green? No, blue and yellow make green.
Oh.
So.
That's a primary color, ain't it?
I mean, green and yellow kind of close. So it's like green and something else, ain't it? Green, I almost said green and yellow.
You can't make yellow.
Wait, is it like red? Blue? Wait, I don't know.
You can't make yellow.
It's a primary color.
Yellow makes yellow. Oh, dang!
Oh, wait, it was Beyonce.
Yeah.
I can't remember what song.
Is it Drunk in Love?
Yeah,
yeah,
that one.
Ooh, Drunk in Love.
Drunk on a plane. No, Drunk on a Plane or something. What was it? Drunk on Love, that's the one. Yeah.
If you boil water, what do you get?
You get hot water. Hmm.
Gas?
Wait,
people or water?
If you boil water.
Oh.
Vapor.
Yeah,
vapor.
Steam.
Boiled water? Turns into a gas.
Yeah.
That's all we have for today, Smith Station. We hope you have a great day. And before we go, we'd like to thank all of our following sponsors.
Are you looking to have an inflatable for your next event? Rent your next inflatable playground or water slide from Inflatable Playgrounds and Party Rentals for birthdays, church events, parties, whatever you want. We are open from 8 to 8 throughout the entire week. We deliver anywhere in the Southeast Alabama and West Georgia area. You can contact us at the number provided below or inflatableplaygrounds@gmail.com or visit our website at inflatablepg.com.